Hey guys, Ron Will, back again with another Jack and Daxter. So last time we, So last time we pretty much cleared out, two of the areas. We did some work and cleared most of the village, as well as the beach. So last time we cleared out almost the entire village for both collecting these dwarves and those guys, the stout line. First off, camera did not. We also got eaten by a fish last video. Okay. Wow, the jumping on this is so icky. I'm really not a fan. Oh, come on. Why do you don't want to be rolling over there? It's risky as heck. I didn't even touch this jump the second time he double jumped. That's accurate. Oh, I have to move. That's basically the idea is one, oh my god, one is a, like, just improving the graphics, and one is, like, improving graphics, yes, but also, like, making it work better. I can't remember which is which. I want to say that a remaster is... remastering just the it should be that either both of them are doing the same thing in theory. Obviously it's not, because like I want to say this is a remaster of Jack and Daxter, so a redesign of the original. Nothing is to change, it's just better for it. That's cool. Versus a remake, which takes the original game, improves on it in some ways, as well as, like, sometimes they add new content. Am I right on that? To me, that's what... one is improving the design, like, but keeping everything else the same-ish. I don't know if that's ever, like, if it's not changing the health. I don't know, like, in my opinion, it's not that big of a deal.
Do me a favor and keep away from those dark ego boxes!
Ah, well, it would have been nice if I knew that's what they were.
Ouch!
Ow. Oh, wait. How do I have 41 but
well,
I'm dead?
Better you than me.
I'm so confused. Okay. So then. It kept the items I collected. Okay. See, like, stupid things like that. Camera would have been nice to have that improved so it doesn't get caught on anything. I really wish the camera had more proportions as well, but
Come on.
Should I call for backup?
Yes. My backup, I need more help.
Trolling the ocean, took a bite out of me fishing rig, and now they're gobbling up me catch! No matter what I try, I can't seem to catch a single fish in this river.
Woo! Maybe it's your breath.
You think you can do better? Try scooping up river fish with a tiny net. I'll give you a power set. If you can catch 200 pounds of them critters, and then I'll let you and Shrimp here use my speedboat to get to Misty Island. He's want to try the challenge. There are two types of good fish to catch. 1 pound fishies and 5 pound fishies. If you miss 20 pounds of good fish, then I'm gonna take me net back from you. There are poisonous eels in this river. Catch even a one of them boogers, and you'll poison the whole darn catch.
Oh, okay.
Here comes a big one. Steady, boy.
I might have to do this off camera because this is...
Here comes a big one! Steady, boy!
Come on.
Missed again!
Oh my lord. Oh, come on! This is hard. Why is this so... I mean, I'm guessing it's because of control...
Stay, boy.
thumb stick is so sensitive.
Here comes a big one.
Oh my god. It is sensitive as fuck. Holy shit. Like, just a little tap on it will send it flying.
Here comes a big one.
Can I lower the sensitivity on this? The problem is, if I lower it on this, it's probably going to lower it on everything.
Steady boy! Right!
Oh, good lord! This game sucks.
You know, okay. Where to find me.
I'm not playing this one on camera. This one I'll fucking do on my own. This is... That is one of those things that is just enraging to me. I hate minigames like this where the controls are too sensitive because it was based off of an old system. Don't get me wrong, like, I don't mind... I don't mind it being challenging, but if it's going to be, again, the thumbstick is super freaking, oh my god, I died again. I hate this. I really hate this. This whole fucking game is too... It's not hard. That's the problem. It's not hard. It's just, it's not up to, like... how sensitive everything is to them. These controls are designed, like, that's what it is. They feel too, like, I'm trying to find the right words. The controls don't feel sluggish, but the interactions, essentially, like the inputs are too sensitive. Any soft movement is literally shooting the character across the screen or shooting something across, you know. It's like the controls are too sensitive, right? And I don't know if I can adjust those. Remaster didn't take into consideration the sensitivity of these controls. How did I get hurt from that?
I love the smell of fish in
the morning.
We should go tell that windbag of a mayor that he owes us big time for connecting the village energy beam.
I really do want to get some stuff. So let's see what we've got left. Not the village. Not there. Forbidden jungle. Return to the mayor. Okay, that's not that big of a deal. Find the blue vent switch. Defeat the dark eco plant. Catch 200 pounds of fish, which is not going to happen on screen, and the flies, and then I have two more. Okay.
Thank you.
This is 3 hits. 7 plus.
need to charge you up with that blue stuff to get this open.
Holy cow, there's so many. Oh, that's not good. 120 or 119 out of 150. Okay, return to the mayor. That's not that big of a deal. That's almost impossible. Open the locked temple door. That's the one I was just... More orbs. Oh my lord! 25 more orbs to find. That's... Oh, that's not. Oh, come on! Why'd I slide off of that?
Terry at the funeral, like, how am I gonna get Shane back now?
You are literally stuck like that for a something. honestly think I would lose a lot of time to do that. If it's still 25 that I need, I think I got the last call. It's fine. go back to Cal. Alright, till then guys, bro.